I never did a video of this build. I had a potential customer wanting to see some pictures. The video's better. Show off everything. Cab does tilt. Let's see, I'll put a little Lazy Susan under it. This one was hand built. No 3D printed parts. The first crane model I built. Oh, so for the slurry digger. This is functional. It's kind of hard to do it with one hand though. It's a little tight. It is run off of dual winches. One for open, one for close. This is probably around 4 month build, off and on, like most of my builds. All the pennant lines are, I think it's 45 pound test Muskie Master. Decals by, I forget his name, Circus Decals off of Facebook. The tracks do function. They were hand assembled. I think each track is 7 pieces individually glued. Well, just a simple. Simple build. I'm a little weird. Get a full shot. I'd say it's a little over 2 feet tall. I do have one extra boom section and a hook block. The base will come with the machine. It just adds to the overall look. Any questions? Put them in the comments section.